Kiss 104, Atlanta's R&B. Don't forget about your problems. Sing!
Sing, yeah, yeah. We can conquer the world, baby.
In the studio, y'all, told you he was coming for lunch.
That's right.
And he's in just in time, y'all, to get that iPad. So just fret not. Anthony Hamilton's in the building.
That's
welcome
right.
back,
That's right.
Anthony.
Thank you
so much. Anytime you're in town, you come by and you show the love. And we appreciate that. You always got big things popping, Anthony. I got to tell you, last time you were here, the Woo single was out.
Yes.
And I believe that you hadn't really got a title for your current CD, but you know, you worked that out though, right?
Yeah, we worked it out.
All right, Back to Love. This is a great product. It's positively Anthony.
Thank you.
And I see you got some executive producing credits on the CD.
Oh, you know, you had to get it.
And you had an opportunity to work with my friend, Mr. Hitmaker Babyface.
Of course.
Was that your first time working
with him? First time, and it was awesome.
So what was that like?
It was amazing, you know, to be in good company with him and Tony Dixon and JQ. These guys are great writers, and Babyface himself has just written so many great songs. And for him to take a liking into what I'm doing and appreciate what it is I'm doing and add to it.
That's a good thing. Awesome. You didn't try to change or nothing, did he?
Nah, I don't need no changes.
Well, we're gonna check out some cuts. But right now, you've been doing okay. How's the family?
Family's good. You know.
How's the twins?
Twins are good, and we just added another one. Days ago.
Okay, now I lost
boy.
Count.
I'm done.
Hold on. The last time it was five. I've lost
six boys.
See, I know six, and it's all boys.
All boys, and that's all done.
Oh Lord,
no
but
more.
You know what? That's not a bad thing.
No,
you know
I got
what I mean?
A lot of kings.
Cause I tell you. If that was all females, you would have a lot of gray hair, like right about now.
No, I'd be living in California with that prescription.
Okay, all right, see. Well, that's good, man, but you work hard, so, you know, I see. Daddy got to keep it moving.
Yes.
That's a wonderful thing. Well, we're gonna track through this CD, Back to Love. I tell you, I've really been enjoying, you know, tracking through it. Because, you know, it's you, man. It's what you do.
Thank you.
What I love about you, you just stay true to who you are, and that's kind of... You know, it's kind of difficult in this music business. You know what I mean?
Yeah, they try to force you to change.
Let me ask you this question, though. Sometime when you sit down and get ready to write, do you ever think with the way that music is changing and everybody's need to want to stay relevant in this, you know what I mean? Well, what they so-called relevant, do you ever feel like, you know, let me try doing some backflips or flips of some sort, you know what I mean? Let me try something different. You know, do you ever think about, you know, what's the process when you sit down and get ready to write?
Well, you know, I'm a music lover. I'm a big hip-hop fan and, you know, rock and country and all that stuff. But sometimes you look at the success of others and you wonder, like, wow, I'm doing good, but, you know, you always want to grow.
Right,
and it's like,
exactly.
Man, what if I did, you know, change it up a little bit? But nah, I don't want to go too far and lose my fan base.
No, we don't want you to do that.
You know,
because you know we'll call you out. We will call you out.
Yeah, I know. So
why
I
are you trying to be like Justin Timberlake?
You know,
what's up with that?
Why you T-Painting us? Why you T-Painting
us? Exactly. You know what I mean? So you got to stay true. We're gonna track through the CD. But right now, you know, I promised the listeners that you would, you know, it's listener kiss appreciation. These are folks that, you know, you understand loyalty and fan base.
Of course.
These are folks that have been staying true blue to Kiss 104 since Jack was a puppy, okay?
Ow.
And we're hooking him up with the new iPad, not just
the new iPad.
So I promised him that you would give away this iPad.
That's right. This is Cynthia Young's listeners exclusive.
And Kiss, yeah.
New iPad giveaway in Kiss 104.1 right here in Atlanta's own.
Give them the phone number because they got
the phone help. Number. You can call in at 404-741-0104. You have to be the 14th caller to win. Not 41.
Right?
Yeah, you know they play the number. You know they switch it.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Now, we have your CD here. Your latest came out, and it's your fourth studio project, right? Came out in December.
Yes.
And your current single is called Pray For Me.
Pray For Me.
Tell us about Pray For Me. Now, I understand prayer, but I want to understand where this, what we're praying for.
Well, this is, you know, another situation where a man is at his end. The relationship has taken enough beatings and enough apologies from him. And so now you got to go to somebody higher,
All right.
even more spiritual than just, you know.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You got to call the master.
You got to call him out, and you got to ask him to bring this woman back, because you've tried everything.
Everything.
And it has not worked.
When all else fails.
When all else fails.
Get on your knees.
Get on your knees.
Call
it. Scream and kick. Lord, I need you. I'm losing out here.
Turn down your plate.
Yeah.
Fast a little bit. Anthony Hamilton's in the studio. It's called Pray For Me.
Pray for me.
While you're praying, pray for that iPad, all right? 14 caller, 404-741-0104. You can be a winner. Anthony Hamilton's in the studio. Atlanta's R&B, Kiss 104.